well, in our last episode, we had a man in the middle of the road. And, oh, I got a light out on this thing now. No good turn code. Unpunished. Oh, man, that's what I have to say sometimes. But no, I just felt good about it. But at the same time, they just came, the medics just drug him out of the road, though he had looked like he had been in a fight, and that's kind of sad. He was an inebriate man, definitely intoxicated, weak pulse. You know, you didn't know if he got hit or not in the head, but I think he just got... Yeah, he did get hit in the head, but he didn't get hit by the car. So that was kind of nice. You know, he didn't need that, but he just walked across the middle of the street, just like kind of walked across this street and fell in the middle of the road. But it was a one-way road, and luckily people did notice him, but I feel for these guys, you know? I don't know. He was pure inebriate. And I don't know if there's a gene, or it's phenotype or genotype, that they cannot hold alcohol, or they drink to excess to where they are just blitzed. I don't know. But it seems that it takes it. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know. You know, gosh, it's a hard one. Because it definitely affects some people differently than it does affect me, for sure. And, say most people that are alcohol, there's going to be the truth in here someplace. Gosh, I'm thinking about the guy in the street, that's why I'm a little distracted. But anyhow, let's get back to the equation here, okay? Of all the people that drink, most are not alcoholics. And that's just the way it is. And then there's a few that are. And I don't know what to say other than, you can't drink. That's just the way it is. I don't know. Sorry. It's the way God made you. You can't drink. And how you get somebody like that off then, you know, I don't know. He could be somebody's grandfather. Maybe if somebody's father. He was about 60 years old. And it was, I didn't show him. I didn't want to show the gentleman because I do have dignity for, I think he has his dignity. I don't know. Well, I got dignity too. The Mountain View Street Fair. Anyhow, driving up here, looking around. On the way home, because I came a different way. All right, you take care. Thanks for listening. Hope you have a great day. Bye.